return to forever. And this one is called Eye of the Storm.
Living in the eye of the storm.